Hi, everyone. Good afternoon. My name is Will Beardsley. This is Lauren Matthews. This is Will Joshua. This is Sohyun Ko. And we're the Potomac Quartet. Today, we'll be playing the first movement from the string quartet in G minor by Claude Debussy. Debussy deeply admired the early Impressionist painters who dismantled every rule in how art should both be made and perceived. Inspired by them, Debussy sought to free his quartet from the set rules and traditions of composition. It's incredibly organic, authentic, and uninhibited, as each note seems to come from the moment, not unlike a painter deciding upon their next stroke for their painting. And so it's very fitting that we're performing this piece for you here today inside this wonderful gallery. When I first listened to the movement, I myself was quite overwhelmed by the wildness and spontaneity as I forced structure to find meaning. However, I've since grown to appreciate the intense beauty created through the chaos and vivacity, as I've learned to accept each note for what it is and not what I feel it should be. So I ask you for these next 7 minutes to come in with an open mind and to just let each moment harbor no expectation. Just let the music take you as we go on this journey together to someplace new, exciting, and undeniably free. Thank you.